published 1832 Eastern Standard Time, 6 November 2017 updated 1956 Eastern Standard Time, 6 November 2017 There was an injury scare on Monday for Olivier Giroud after the Arsenal striker went down holding his lower leg while training with France. The Arsenal striker was pictured rolling on the floor in agony as he trained with his teammates at Clairefontaine ahead of France's friendly against Wales on Friday night. Arsene Wenger and Didier Deschamps will be hoping that their striker only suffered a temporary injury scare during training and that he isn't out with a long-term problem. Olivier Giroud suffered an injury scare during training with France at Clairefontaine on Monday. The Arsenal striker was pictured holding his lower leg as he rolled on the floor during training. Giroud was training with his French teammates ahead of their friendly with Wales on Friday. The 31-year-old striker picked up the niggle in training just a day after coming on as a 78th-minute substitute for Arsenal on Sunday in their 3-1 defeat by Premier League leaders Manchester City at the Etihad. Giroud has struggled for game time this season at Arsenal following the arrival of Alexander Lacazette from Lyon in the summer. Giroud has featured 10 times for the Gunners this season in the English top flight, with all of these appearances coming off the substitutes bench. Blaise Matuidi and Antoine Griezmann speak with each other as they arrive for the session. Atletico Madrid star Griezmann wrapped up for the cold conditions on Monday. Real Madrid's Raphael Varane warms up as Didier Deschamps put his side through their paces. The French were training on Monday ahead of their friendly clash with Wales at the Stade de France on Friday night. And just 4 days later, they face world champions Germany away as Deschamps' side continue their preparations for the World Cup next summer. France reached the finals of the 2018 finals in Russia after finishing ahead of Sweden at the top of Group A. Deschamps' side won 7 and lost only one of their 10 qualifiers and will be one of the favorites for next summer's tournament. Kylian Mbappe appeared in high spirits during the session despite the cold weather conditions. Alexander Lacazette will be hoping to get on the score sheet on Friday against Wales. Deschamps' side take on Germany 4 days after playing Wales at the Stade de France.